chemistry and photography are intertwined in fascinating ways. At the heart of photography is light, and understanding its behavior requires a grasp of chemistry. When light hits a photosensitive surface, like film or a digital sensor, chemical reactions occur. In traditional photography, silver halides and film react to light exposure, forming an image that can be developed through further chemical processes. In digital photography, the sensors use semiconductor materials that convert light into electrical signals, a process rooted in chemical properties of materials. Even the development of photographic prints involves chemistry, from the developer solutions that reveal images to the fixers that stabilize them. Moreover, the colors we see in photographs are a result of chemical pigments and dyes. The chemistry behind color theory plays a crucial role in how we manipulate images, ensuring they evoke the desired emotions. So, the next time you snap a photo, remember that behind that moment captured is a rich tapestry of chemical reactions making it all possible.